Let's be sure she leaves us in one piece.